Thanks, Griff. Well, the U.S. Navy made a weapons seizure after intercepting a vessel in the Arabian Sea. In an announcement today, the Navy said they found the weapons after searching a sailing ship. The arms seized included assault rifles, sniper rifles, heavy machine guns, and rocket-propelled grenade launchers. It's not yet been confirmed, but this assortment of weapons mirrored other shipments being sent to Yemen.